assumption that Neil Whiteman didn't know anything about black music. You know, you wait till you hear him play. That got to the extent where I actually sat down in Bido's barbershop opposite the Inkerman with his permission and the people who knew me in there.